This is Bob from the police. I'm out here at the 7-Eleven on 122nd, and I believe that's Prescott. And police got a call of a robbery. Well, you think you'll get them? You think you'll get them? Yeah, when I pulled up, I seen the supervisor. I thought it was a sergeant that was here.
Why can't I be one?
Huh?
Why can't I be a sergeant?
No, I'd say probably 80% of the officers in Portland has the ability to be a supervisor.
That's higher than I thought.
Huh?
That's higher than what I thought.
Really?
Nah, I think I got here just a little too late. We ran out of cars, so I had to take a supervisor.
Oh, okay.
We have a problem with vehicles at our precinct.
Yeah, East a couple days ago asked for some people go in early so they can have cars for their night shift too.
We end up having to bring every single day. It used to be a rare occasion. Like when I first got on 10 years ago.
Yeah.
It maybe happened once every 6 months, and now it's every single night.
Huh.
We gotta ask people to come in. I waited around an hour.
And you guys are so short-handed.
Yeah, we are. We're short-handed. I mean, but it's not just our department. I went to I met up with other officers from other departments in New York, Philadelphia, down in California, agencies. We're all fighting over a very small core of people that actually want to do this job and are qualified to do it.
Yeah.
Not this, you know, when I first got hired, there was 4,000 people applying for 3 positions.
Mm-hmm.
You don't see that anymore.
No, you see 100 and...
It's like 100 and...
Well, it's like 100 and like 50, and then they're looking at, what, 50 retiring this year, next year?
Yeah, what we're losing?
Yeah.
It's going to be a bloodbath. It's looking really bad. So we'll have to see. We're going to have to stop doing some certain things.
Yeah.
Simply isn't going to work out.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting.
Yeah, definitely.
So.
Definitely. Well, let me get this information for her so she can...
All right. This is Bob from the police signing off.